need to orchestrate multiple planning operations? SAP Analytics Cloud's multi-actions enable you to link together data actions and other common steps into a workflow that simplifies the planning process. Although data actions can contain multiple steps, each of those steps must operate on the same model. If your planning operations extend beyond this limitation, you can create multi-actions to link steps for any combination of model and version. Multi-actions support a range of step types, including data action steps, version management steps, data locking steps, data import steps, and API steps. One or more steps can be added in whichever order is appropriate for your planning activities and are then executed in sequence when the multi-action is run. You can reorder steps if required. Keep in mind that a data action is a single transaction, even if it contains multiple steps. This means that if one step fails, any previous steps are rolled back. Conversely, in a multi-action, each step is a separate transaction. If one step fails, any previous steps that have finished successfully will remain in the history as completed operations. You can also revert an individual step independent of the others. The most common operation to include in a multi-action is the data action step. Here, you provide an optional step name to provide more information to users who will run the multi-action, and choose from any data actions that have already been created. You can find more information on creating data actions in the How to Plan Using Basic Steps in Data Actions and How to Plan Using Advanced Formula Steps in Data Actions videos. The model is automatically populated based on the data action settings. You can also choose an option for currency conversion and define whether any values copied to the target version will be published or not. Any parameters that are defined in the data action settings are also exposed here. You can apply a fixed value, or you can map it to a multi-action parameter. If the parameter doesn't already exist, you can create it here based on the underlying data action parameter. This additional layer of configuration is critical because multi-actions don't have the same restrictions on data sources as data actions, meaning that you may be working with different dimensions across steps. If you add a second step that has similar parameters for the same data source, where you intend for the same value to be selected by users at runtime, you can map them to the new parameters you just created. In this case, you want the source date to be the same, but the target date to be different, so it will require its own parameter. If a default value is provided for a numeric parameter, you can choose to use the value or create a new parameter so that the value is changeable when the multi-action is run. You can see all the parameters created for the multi-action in the side panel. Once you've saved your changes, the multi-action is complete. However, you have the option to add other steps if desired. The settings for each step differ depending on the type. Version management steps enable you to automate the process of publishing changes to values in a specific model and version. You can use a parameter for the version if desired. Data locking steps allow you to automatically lock data as part of the workflow. You need to specify a model, choose a fixed value for any filters or map them to parameters, and select a target state. Data import steps let you kick off a scheduled import job from model or master data. You need to define a model and select an existing import job. Finally, API steps enable you to launch external applications. You need to select an existing HTTP API connection, set up previously in the connections area, and the API URL. You can then configure additional settings as required. Once you've saved the multi-action, it's available to be run in stories and analytic applications, which is covered in the How to Run Data Actions and Multi-Actions video. For more information on how to use multi-actions for your planning activities in SAP Analytics Cloud, Check out the help topic links in the description and the other videos about data actions and try it for yourself today.